And their opponent, first, from Santo Domingo, Dominican Republic, weighing in at 235 pounds, Jay-Quan Chu.
And the tag team scene has been on fire of late here at WWE. And I think we're about to see another hot one. Seems like this Baltimore crowd has already picked who they want in this matchup.
Your nigga said shots off a Buick. Load a Mac 90, pull up and do ya. It's one in the head when I'm toting a Ruger. Free my brother, kill shots off the Uber. Hot potato niggas, you gotta wash em.
What's your girl recording? Hey, what's up, man? This is good music. I love it.
Just be the realest. Forever.
And his partner.
Breaking the wall, the booth is a mess, I spit it too raw. Get through like a needle, my heart is a beetle. My squad with the future, we moving too evil. Might leap through with Jackson, you niggas affected. Bitches be lying, niggas be faking. No time for the front and no time for the chasing. We pull up with burners and leaving you neck. This be the realest. Forever, you'll never get rid of me. Rhymes that I got is infinity. Reckon you take all your energy. Just sit in my section, be cool in the Merlin. Aunt living soon and keep guns in the curtain. My cousin Kiera, you can't catch her slipping. She plotting on you while she cooking some chicken.
Ladies and gentlemen, I've got a feeling this one's going to blow the roof off this place. What an incredible tag team match this is going to be.
Well, you're right. And some of the best matches in the recent past have been tag teams as well.
It's party time, WWE style.
Regardless, we and the rest of the WWE world are in for a night to remember.
Oh, my word, what a slam.
Not going to win many matches with that move. Take cover. You could call this a good old-fashioned butt whooping.
Yeah, that's exactly what we're witnessing. A butt whooping. Uh-oh, looks like this one's going out to the floor.
What was your first clue? Back in the ring again.
He almost took his head off with that lariat.
Back inside now.
Used in the business for a very long time. Simple yet effective.
And that'll give you a negative attitude.
He's simply reminding him that he's here. That'll leave you gasping for air.
To figure out a way to get to his base and break the hold.
Taking this type of punishment must be damaging to his sternum.
Damaging to his entire chest.
He's on the defensive here.
And you have to assume his partner is just itching to get in there right about now.
I tell you, we knew this was going to be a close affair, but I don't think we expected it to be this tight. What a match.
It's a good point, John. And I'd say this match is about as even as it could get at this point.
I'm out of breath just watching that gut buster.
Oh, man, I would hate to have that happen to me.
Thank you.
You don't want to get caught outside the ring for a 10 count.
He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
Well, I don't blame him.
Looks like he's starting to falter. Rather than continuing to absorb any more punishment, he might want to tag out here.
Never say never, but things are not looking very good for him right now. Talk about an oversized ego.
Huge.
It's almost as big as yours. But I realize you have to be confident to be successful here in the WWE. But this guy is just being ridiculous.
To the floor.
Now bringing in his partner. Back between the ropes. He's starting to stagger a bit. His tag team match can get out of hand quickly if he doesn't mount an offense soon.
I'm not concerned. I don't think I've ever seen him look more motivated than he looked heading into this match.
Well, it's hard to argue that, but I'd say this one could go either way.
He's certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. I like new stuff.
Two.
Gotta watch out. A neck injury is not something to take lightly. And he gets out of the way. Looks like he's starting to tire. His hopes of winning this tag team match are starting to dwindle.
Well, this might finally be where one of these guys starts to pull away.
Well, it looks to me like his ego is finally being put in check here tonight. And if you ask me, it's about time. Oh, talk about getting flattened.
Starting to show signs of fatigue. He may have to start reevaluating his game plan.
I don't disagree, Michael. At this point, though, the story has to be the two finishers that failed to put his opponent away.
And did you see the look on his face when that second finisher didn't put him away? I don't think he expected that.
Well, I've never seen him do that before. You can see him struggling to stand after all the damage he's taken.
Three.
Back now inside the ring. Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
And he touches that one. He was one step ahead on that one.
With this kind of compete in this match.
Yeah, I completely agree. The way things are going in there, I'd say not much longer. My gosh, this is a beating. And the turnbuckle does the damage. He anticipated that move perfectly.
Nice reversal.
I think he's through playing around.
Well, that missed him all right.
Hey, did you look before firing? What an idiot.
I don't remember the last time he executed that maneuver.
In trouble now. It may be just a matter of time.
At this point, his confidence has to be at zero.
You said it, Michael. This is absolutely not where he wants to be.
Jeez, this is not a very good spot for him to be in right now, John. He's got to find a way to insert his dominance back into this match. Off the apron and down to the floor.
Leaving the ring here may change the entire complexion of this match.
Yeah, and if their face hits this floor, it'll change the complexion for sure.
Two. Hey, just look at this man. He's all business.
And that's the way he has to be if he wants to win here tonight.
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy.
It looks like we're gonna see what kind of pain they can inflict out here on the floor.
Six.
He gets out of trouble there. And it's imperative he gets back in the ring right now.
He wants no part of the outside.
Renato,
watch out!
Right now. Whoa! He's measuring.
It could be over here.
Yeah, maybe.
On the block with a Glock in the mag, put an X on the up and I pop me his ass. He said it all, murder that boy, took the stand. Fuck the judge, free my bros out the can. Post on the block with a Glock in the mag, put an X on the up and I pop me his ass. He said it all, murder that boy, took the stand. Fuck the judge, free my bros out the can. Pussy niggas send the shots in the tweets. Now I know me, cause I know we gon' meet. Trick the location, my shooters on creep. Load up the chopper, then slide on the street. Your nigga said shots on computer. Load a Mac 90, pull up and do ya. It's one in the head when I'm toting the Ruger. Free my brother, kill him. Shots out the Uber. Hot potato niggas, you gotta watch it. Slide on the op and let 223 drop him. Ready to shoot out the Zesho, I pop him. Order with me and you know that he barking.
Definitely witness just that.
Order with me and you know that he's blocking. Post on the block with a Glock in the mag. Put an X on the up and I pop me his ass. He said it all murder that boy took the stand. Fuck the judge, free my bros out the can. Post on the block with a Glock in the mag. Put an X on the up and I pop me his ass.
This is it, the moment we've been waiting for. The time for talking is behind us. Now these two superstars will test one another's abilities and will like never before. This is about being the best.
Well, in these head-to-head matchups, you've got no one to rely on but yourself. And that's the way it should be.
Come on, enough preliminaries.
Regardless, these fans here in Baltimore are amped up for this epic WWE match.
Here we go, back inside the ring. What force on that slam.
What a display of power.
he's starting to stumble here.
This could be the start of an ugly downward spiral if he's not careful.
And Michael, this might very well be where one of these guys pulls away from the other.
And on top of that, John, these two guys couldn't be any more evenly matched at this point.
Well, that's the first time we've seen that move tonight from either locker room.
I gotta love it.
What a combination. You just don't know what's coming next.
Will he tap out? Will he submit to the camel clutch here?
Watch it!
And he powers out.
Looking for the win.
Wow, he's still down after that. I think I saw a two fly out.
Getting there with a strike like that lets you know just what kind of fight you're in. He's not looking like himself here.
I fully expect him to bounce back, though. This is the type of one-on-one atmosphere where he thrives.
And at this point, it looks to me like this match is as even as it could get.
Yeah, I just have a feeling that we have yet to see the best of this guy here tonight.
Great reversal!
The ref is down, and this one could break loose.
Careful what you wish for. It can get real ugly outside the ring.
And these guys are real ugly.
Looks like he's starting to falter.
I'm not sure how much more he has to give.
Wow, these guys aren't giving an inch, but at some point, one of them got to start pulling away, which is what we might be seeing right now.
Yeah, but at some point, one of these guys is going to pull ahead, and that might just be what we're looking at here.
Oh, again with the sledgehammer, and his condition continues to deteriorate.
Oh, watch out. Two major blows with that weapon did significant damage. If this isn't enough to win the match, I don't want to know what's going to happen next.
I think he's through playing around.
Can he end it quickly?
If the referee counts.
Two. And he kicks out before the referee's three count. WWE fans watching this match all around the world.
We want to say hi to them, all the countries, even Manila, where I use their envelopes.
Manila's not a country.
That'll leave a mark.
So much history here in Baltimore. In fact, it was in this city that superstar Billy Graham defeated Bruno Sammartino for the WWE Championship back in April 1977.
One. Two.
Boy, he was able to reverse it and get out of that.
Three.
The more punishment he takes, the slower and slower he is getting back to his feet. The ribs and the lower back. That just takes all of the power out of him. Really pushing his opponent to the limit here. Look out!
And now the toll of this very physical contest is beginning to show on his body.
Looks to me like he just hit a wall.
You know, given how many times he's gone to his finisher, you'd think he'd be in better shape right here.
Well, all I can say, guys, is that his finisher seems pretty ineffective here tonight.
Reversal. Can he follow up?
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
You're right about that, Cole. This has been an all-out war.
He's begging for it.
few superstars are his incredible counter.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
Man, I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
Not this. He's looking at it again.
He can do it here.
I think he's got it.
Two, three.
There's the pinfall. And the victory.
You can feel the electricity running through this arena. This is going to be some battle, one-on-one, mano-a-mano.
Oh, you're right. And there's nothing like a little WWE mano-a-mano to get that blood flowing.
Mano-a-mano, one fall will decide it.
But here's the thing, you have to perform if you want to bask in that WWE glory.
It's got to be hard to rebound from that one.
Bam!
Back in from the apron.
That's right. Let's see if we can keep the action inside the ring.
And that's why the adage holds true. There's a first time for everything.
I think you're right. I believe that's the first time he's ever attempted this.
never seen him do that before.
And he hits him with an impressive combination of kicks. Oh, he's obviously hoping.
And he kicks out.
And he lives to fight again.
Well, check that out. We have a first here this evening.
And that was awesome.
That shoulder's in a bad way right now. A high-risk maneuver that works from that top turnbuckle.
Look out below.
He is slowly getting,
hey, from the top rope. Oh, what a landing.
Nice reversal.
Looks like he's starting to sweat now.
He's going to want to make sure this doesn't snowball out of control.
But it's important to know that this match has been so evenly contested so far. You really can't pick a winner.
Oh, it's been a great matchup to this point, and this could really go either way. Here he goes, out of the ring.
If his back wasn't hurt before, it certainly is now.
And it's going to be hurting for a while.
What type of competitor is favored when you step outside the ropes, King?
Well, in my opinion, the more vicious, the more destructive person that's willing to do absolutely anything to hurt his opponent, regardless of the consequences, he has the advantage.
Nobody home there.
Nobody home? Cole, that looked like the house has been empty for months.
He's stumbling some now. Guys, he's going to have to turn things around quickly if he wants to win this thing.
Look at him, Michael. It's almost as if the guy is scared to get in the ring and settle it like a man.
I don't know. There doesn't seem to be a clear-cut winner yet in this one. Every time he has to get up, it takes more and more effort. Oh!
You have to wonder what's going through these guys' minds in a match of this magnitude.
Oh, my gosh!
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt-kicking right here.
Boy, he was able to reverse it and get out of that.
It appears the back of the giant target on it. He's looking for the win.
This may be it.
That stop might have only lasted a second, but it's going to be felt tomorrow.
That may be felt for a lifetime. Right in the face.
And he goes for the pin.
There's the count.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
Well, that's a strategy you have to always have in the back of your head, Cole. If you ever see a weakness in your opponent, you got to jump on it.
He's displaying classic offense here.
Yeah, and that's when he's the most dangerous.
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy. How much more punishment needs to be dished? And his heartless attack continues.
Oh, man, this is getting tough to watch.
One, two. What in the, I can't believe that was only two. How do you kick out of that one? How?
I don't know. What does it take to keep him down? Wow, what a display of heart and determination. Whoa,
he's measuring deep six.
Wow, now, and this has got to be it.
It's it. It's over.
Look at those eyes.
Oh, yeah, this could be big.
He's sending a message to the entire WWE.
Oh, what a counter.
That'll leave a mark on your face. He needs to dig way down.
Ike
can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
You're right about that, Cole. This has been an all-out war. Oh, out of nowhere. He was able to reverse that. He didn't need a GPS to find the mark.
You can't put a price tag on landing that perfect strike. And that nailed him.
He saw that one coming.
That move did it. Now, this has gone way past the point of insults and gone right to humiliation.
That's right. That was humiliating.
This has been a war.
You're right about that, Cole. This has been one of the most physical battles I've witnessed in a long, long time.
He may be in the best physical condition
for the pin and the win.
At this point, you think he'd have that move well scouted.
He's looking at it. What a move! What a smart move!
Nice reversal.
He's certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. I like new stuff. He's too busy bragging and boasting than battling in this matchup. What? He's still not through?
I don't think so.
Oh, out of nowhere!
This is a wreck. He's moving like an uncaged animal.
No lie. He's wild in there.
He's talking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
Yeah, I wonder what the view's like from up there.
We're witnessing a level of punishment that can only be described as severe.
No kidding, this is getting ugly.
To avoid that.
He may have to tap out right here. Look at him trying to use all the strength and power he can muster to escape this. Wait a minute.
Refusing to give in there. What sheer determination.
Ouch! To the face again.
She should wear a steel mask.
And there's the damage to the back of the head.
Just barely moving. I'm not sure he can get back to his feet. Getting some air here.
I need some too after sitting next to you. Can he score the pin?
One, two.
These athletes seem to have tried everything.
Hey!
There's the cover. Can he do it?
Think he's got him.
I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
Me too. I've given up even trying to figure out what they're going to do next. I'm just sitting back watching and enjoying. He looks absolutely unstoppable here. Recover here. That was some serious punishment. I mean, there is nothing like seeing somebody go flying through the air. Here's the cover for the win.
One, two.
Oh, and he missed that one. God, that's gotta hurt.
Yeah, you're not doing any damage with swings like that, but keep doing it. The breeze may give him a cold. He's in full-on attack mode now. How much more? How much more are you willing to pay to win this match? This is unreal. Whoa! Here we go for the win!
Think they got him!
Two!
Oh, man. That could break a rib or two.
Well, they couldn't find a home for that one.
Well, it certainly wasn't due to a lack of trying, Michael.
He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now.
And now he goes for it a second time.
He's setting up.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
What a counter. He was able to reverse that.
He clearly has confidence in that move.
Yeah, he's done it enough.
We're seeing two outstanding athletes looking to prove their dominance in there. But only one can walk out victorious. Who will it be?
And that's a shot that could drop a grizzly.
Extra slow getting back to his base here.
Going to the top. High risk. Nice move.
And a dangerous move.
Watch out!
There was no hesitation there. This one's all business.
Hey, Cole, this could do it.
I think so.